Mississippi to get money, you know. And when you start a business and you have an idea, whatever it is, and you want to do it by your own, you do your plan. Businessman, it doesn't work anymore. But that doesn't mean you don't need it, right? So you need the business plan, but you have certain stuff you need before that. Or you need to add other stuff more important. The pitch has a canvas. You have to know to say what you want to solve as problem, you know, what is exactly how you're gonna solve it, you know, and why you're doing it. For me, the most important part is the why. Because if you want to make fundraising, you want to change the world, you want to do this, you want to do that, you have to give them the why. Why you? Yesterday, we have a pitch session at the incubator. You know what happened? Everybody was pitching their service, their product. There was a woman who was pitching not her business, was just started to work with the managers, the co-founders. The pitch was so good, we almost cried. No joke. She say in the pitch, if you have, my mom has a problem and she died. And I wasn't living in the same country. So I didn't know what to do. Right now, and we're building a solution that we can help people overseas get insurance. So she said, when you buy the card from us, you buy life. It's wonderful. You see, so the pitch was so good, and we love the project. So it's very important also, when you pitch your service or your business, to put your passion. Why are you doing it? Why are you doing this? You know, you want to raise for the poor, you want to do this, but why? Why you? You have to have your story. You see what I'm saying? And you have to be able to connect that story to other people.